but there are some that, especially in competitions, that are much longer. It just requires a little bit different hold, different throw, different style, different speed, different power. So you got to make sure to practice with what you're going to throw. I happen to throw a lot of different types of stuff, so you got to practice with each one differently. I'm pumped. I can't wait to see this. Here we go. Oh, just over its shoulder.